Welcome back to A Marvelous Monday at Fairfield Middle School, where we're achieving excellence together. Or we're the Home Improvement Pride. What Pride stands for?
P is personal responsibility, R, respect, I, individual readiness, D, demonstrating learning, and E, effective behaviors.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
The character word for the month of February is kindness. Kindness is the quality of being warm-hearted, considerate, humane, and sympathetic. What does kindness look like? People who are kind refuse to tease or ridicule others, show concern when someone is in need, practice acts that meet the needs of others, take care of the environment, treat everyone fairly, and practice acts that make others happy. What does kindness sound like? People who are kind may say things like, "How can I help? Do you want to join us? You go first, you seem tired. I'm sorry that I hurt your feelings. Are you okay? Let's pick up the trash." Princess Diana of Wales stated that you should carry out a random act of kindness with no expectation of reward, save for the knowledge that one day someone might do the same for you. The career cluster for the month of February is manufacturing. Manufacturing is planning, managing, and performing the procession of materials into intermediate or final products and related professional and technical support activities as production, planning, and the control, maintenance, and engineering of products. Careers in manufacturing include machine operator, welder, textile inspector, health and safety specialist, industrial psychologist, and laborer.
Good morning, Griffins, and welcome to another great day at Fairfield Middle School. We're achieving excellence together, and we're the home of Griffin Pride. Students, just want to stress some things to you this morning. Students, remember that we are maneuvering through a global pandemic right now. So with that being said, we need to do some things to make sure that we are remaining safe. Number one, we need to practice social distancing at all times, which means that we need to remain at least 6 feet apart at all times. This is very important. You know, more students are coming into the building, so it's beginning to, the halls are beginning to fill up a little bit as we are transitioning from class to class. So if you can, as much as possible, remain at least 6 feet apart from anybody. The second thing is to make sure that we're wearing our masks properly, which means that we need to cover our mouths and our noses at all times. Students, I can't reiterate this enough to make sure that we remain safe as we move in these uncertain times. So again, practice social distancing and make sure that you're properly wearing your mask. This is very important that so that we can all remain safe in the building.
Thank you for watching the Daily News Show. Let's have a marvelous Griffin Day.